I'm Svetlana Slesarenok. I represent an environmental NGO from Odessa. Today I speak to you as a refugee from the war in Ukraine. Today we have 8 million people, refugee, who left Ukraine, and 8 million internally displaced people, mostly women and children. For the last 30 years, I have worked for sustainable development in our region, sustainable green city, sustainable country. It was our dream. And then the war started. We must clearly understand that this war is not a war only against Ukraine. It is a war against sustainable development of our planet, against the SDGs, against humanity, and against the common value developed together, all of us. This war is a crime against the environment, against a sustainable and inclusive common future. There is nothing more unsustainable than the war and militarism. There is no sustainability without peace. There is no peace without sustainability. Ukraine is burning because of the war. Our planet is burning because climate change and we extracting too much fossil fuels. War in my country is directly linked to oil and gas. We call on you to stop using oil and gas. We call on you to end all investment in fossil fuels. Now, today, here at the UN, we are speaking about leaving no one behind. It means that UN member states commit to protecting and respecting the human rights of all people, independent of their background, ethnicity, gender, sexual identity, HIV status, race, and citizenship. It means that the UN member states must respect the sovereignty of state. I hope, I dream, this is the last colonial war on our planet. I would like to hope together with you that it will be the last war on our planet. We should find a solution for making real this our common hope. War has stolen our dreams. We need together to stop the war. We need you to respect and uphold international law. We need you to build peace and protect our environment, our common values for a healthy planet, for the prosperity of all. This is our common responsibility. Thank you.